So we're here today with the 2016 cohort of Jenkins Scholars, and so we're going to ask them a series of questions today and get to know them a little bit better. So the first question, what does the Jenkins Scholar Award mean to you?
This award is like an opportunity to broaden your opportunities for education and advancement, so you can have more experiences, you can get out there and spread the word about this scholarship, so we can have more young scholars coming here to win this.
Awesome. And tell them who you are and where you're from.
My name is Karala Grantham. I'm in the 8th grade and I'm from Athens, Georgia.
Awesome. Next question. What are your plans? What I would like to know is how will you use your talents to further your career and your ambitions?
I think I can use my talents and put my math and science into mechanical engineering or becoming a crime scene investigator. But you can invest your education into whatever you like because it's your choice. I'm Vanessa Darko. I'm in 7th grade and I'm from Houston, Texas.
Awesome. Thank you, Vanessa. Is there someone you would like to thank for supporting you in your development?
I'm Nicholas Miller from Houston, Louisiana, and I'm in the 8th grade at Christmas School. I would like to thank God first of all for giving me this opportunity, and I would also like to thank my supporters at school, including my teachers and my principal. I'd also like to thank my family for the sacrifices that they made to get for me to be able to.
Awesome, thank you, Nicholas. So the next question. Who is someone who has had a great influence on you?
My name is Imani Holloway. I'm from Richmond, Virginia. I'm in 12th grade. Someone that's had an influence on me personally is my family. They motivate me every day, so I work so hard in the gym and the studio. Entertainment-wise, Michael Jackson, just looking at his videos and looking at how he is on stage. James Brown, energetic. Kobe Bryant, his work ethic, in the gym every day, shooting, practicing. And just combining all those two together and really motivates me. I try to be the best person I can be. And those three people have great work ethic. And Michael Jackson and James Brown definitely, probably the most.
Awesome. Thank you, Justin. And so the last question I have for you guys today is I would like to know about your hobbies. I know you're very smart, you're talented, you're very gifted. Just some of the things that you like to do and how you infuse those talents that you have with having fun.
Okay, my name is Ichichuku Agali. I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, and I'm in the 11th grade. So some of my hobbies are I like writing poetry, I'm a cheerleader, and I like cultural studies and such as. So I mix these in with my academics, and for cheerleading, I'm in IB program, and I use that as my IA, the study I'm doing through the class. Because I enjoy cheerleading so much, and I write poetry, and through my English class and stuff, it really helps.
Awesome. So as a last question, if anybody wants to answer this question, just a general question, if you talk about your gifts and your talents and how you develop them, or anything that you want our NAGC audience to know about you. So we'll start there. Anything that you want to say, and then we'll go.
I would have to say, I've narrowed, me personally, I've narrowed success down to a simple formula. So you put in the hard work, you're getting good results. So me, it's a good work ethic and having a good mindset and just being positive and destroying the distractions and focus and hone in, having tunnel vision for anybody. It doesn't matter whether you make couches, whether you make boxes or whatever, you move couches. You've got to be the best person you can be, anything you do. You've got to be a student of your craft. I like to say that.
I'm very grateful to be here, sitting up here, accepting this scholarship. I'm gonna try to spread the word, and it's just great to be here.
I just try to keep it simple, stay determined, and push myself to try my best at everything I do.
Just try the best at everything you do. Do the best that you can. Because in life, every other thing that you focus on your education and everything.
Awesome. And I'm Dr. Christina Collins, the Special Network Populations Awards Chair, and you have just met and been introduced to the 2016 Jenkins Scholar Recipients. Thank you.